United States President Donald Trump focused on trade in his first summit with ASEAN leaders yesterday, as he underscored the need for reciprocity in America's dealings with its trading partners. "It was all trade," Mr. Harry Roque, Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte's spokesman, told reporters after the ASEAN summit. He said Mr. Trump reiterated calls he made at last week's Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit in Da Nang, Vietnam, that it is high time the U.S. practices reciprocity. Mr. Trump had told Pacific Rim leaders that the U.S. would no longer tolerate chronic trade abuses. At the ASEAN summit yesterday, which also marked 40 years of dialogue relations between both, other leaders underlined the importance of warm ASEAN ties. Malaysian Prime Minister Najib Razak, whose country currently coordinates ASEAN dialogue relations, delivered a common statement that reflected the multifaceted and mutually beneficial strategic partnership between both sides. In his remarks to fellow leaders, released to Singapore media, Singapore Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong outlined the importance of economic relations between the U.S. and Southeast Asia, and suggested how they could be expanded. ASEAN is a key economic partner of the U.S. and vice versa, with tremendous growth potential for U.S. businesses, he said. He noted that the region is the U.S. fourth largest trading partner and creates more than 500,000 jobs for Americans through trade in goods and services. With a combined population of over 600 million, a growing middle class and a youthful demographic that is adept at technology and adapting to the digital economy, ASEAN is a bright spot in the world economy, PM Lee said. ASEAN, and particularly Singapore, welcome and encourage the U.S. long-standing and constructive role in the region, he added, citing counterterrorism and efforts to build a rules-based regional order. "Your attendance at this summit is a positive step towards the sustained expansion of ASEAN's relations under your administration." Mr. Trump also held bilateral talks with his Philippine counterpart. "We have a great relationship. This has been very successful," he told reporters. White House spokesman Sarah Sanders said he briefly discussed human rights with Mr. Duterte in the context of his war on drugs. But Mr. Duterte's spokesman said there was no mention of human rights, no mention of the extrajudicial killings. Mr. Roque said Mr. Duterte explained his anti-crime drive, and Mr. Trump mostly just listened. Mr. Trump praised his host, saying the ASEAN conference has been handled beautifully by the President of the Philippines, and I really enjoyed being here. Mr. Duterte had, at a gala dinner on Sunday, serenaded the leaders with a local love song. A verse began, "You are the light in my world, a half of this heart of mine." See opinion: is U.S. engagement back on track in East Asia?